Resilience is not a destination, it's a practice. Each mindful breath, each new skill, each deliberate pause under pressure is a signal to your brain. We are evolving, and in time, those signals become your default state, focused, balanced, and unbreakable. Stress is not the enemy, it's the signal. What determines whether stress strengthens or destroys you isn't the stress itself, but how your brain learns to process it. Chronic stress rewires the brain towards survival. Deliberate resilience rewires it towards strength. Now, here is the hidden cost of chronic stress. When the brain perceives danger, physical, emotional, or imagined, it activates the amygdala, your internal alarm system. This triggers the release of cortisol and adrenaline, preparing your body for fight, flight, or freeze. In short bursts, this system is life-saving. But when stress becomes constant, when every day feels like a battlefield, it begins to reshape your brain in damaging ways. Prolonged cortisol exposure shrinks the hippocampus, the brain's memory and emotional regulation center, while overactivating the amygdala. The result? You become more reactive, more anxious, and less capable of rational decision-making. Meanwhile, the prefrontal cortex, responsible for focus, empathy, and self-control, weakens. It's why under chronic stress, small problems feel catastrophic and calm thinking becomes elusive. In essence, the stressed brain becomes wired for survival instead of growth. But here is the good news. Those same neural pathways that learn stress can be retaught stability.